that tour was really interesting, don't you think? I hate Christmas! I'll make Santa bring me all the presents I deserve!
Dear Santa, I've heard many stories about where you live. They say everyone there is used to Christmas miracles. My parents are always busy working. That's why they stopped believing in anything magical. This year, I want a ticket to come visit your homeland. Then I can bring back souvenirs for my parents to prove to them that miracles do happen.
That's it. We'll help you prove to your parents that miracles are real, Christopher.
Wow! The ticket! Now I won't get cold! I need to get to the station without being noticed! I can sneak outside through the window!
You can't take the express. You've been bad boys. I won't let you.
What a silly dog. How are you gonna stop us from there?
Please, help me! I know you. I'm Fluffy, the ticket taker's assistant. He told me to greet everyone who received an express ticket. I was waiting for you, Christopher. Could you please help me climb down? The cloth is about to tear and I'll fall. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'll lead you to the train. All children are eager to take the express to visit the North Pole, but not everyone deserves it. Only good kids like you can get a golden ticket. But Harmverse, one of the bad boys, stole his younger brother's ticket. Now he's going to the North Pole. You need to be extra careful to avoid him and his friends. Let's find a way to open these gates to the train station.
Thank you.
the ticket! I deserve to go to Santa's land!
You don't deserve this. You haven't behaved well at all this year.
Mr. Miller! Mr. Miller! Wake up! The train's about to depart. Woof, woof! Could you please help Mr. Miller? He's in charge of the train.
Oh, thank you. I'm Mr. Rudy Miller, the ticket taker and conductor of this marvelous train. I worked as a guide for Santa for many years. Every year, bad kids like Harmverse and his crowd try to get on this train. Still, I believe that they're good kids deep down. The train's about to depart, but the gangway broke when we stopped at the station. I'd really appreciate it if you repaired it. In the meantime, I'll get all the luggage. Please, take this as a symbol of my gratitude. It'll help keep you warm. Thank you. It's time to leave. The next stop is the North Pole! My assistants are taking care of the train.
I can sense the intruders.
How did those rascals sneak on the train? I'll go warn my assistants. You should find them and figure out what they're up to.
Hey, I'm Lucy. I got a golden ticket too. Those boys, Harmverse and Loxie, set off the firecrackers. I got so scared. And they made such a mess. Our clothes, presents, and other stuff is scattered all over the train. It would be a shame to meet Santa looking like this. Could you please bring me some new clothes? I'm too afraid of those boys to set foot out there. Harmverse made me a laughingstock. I've dreamt of visiting Santa's home for so long. I heard what they were talking about. It was awful. Thank you. Wow, you're doing great. Maybe we can stop them? Naughty children don't get any Christmas presents, so they're going... Now we need to follow them. I wish we had a cart to clear this mess. Wait, I saw one around Mr. Miller's room. Please, help me with the laces and I'll help you get inside. So pretty, all thanks to you. Now I'm not ashamed to meet Santa. Here, take this. I found it nearby. It'll help you get the cart.
Every year, millions of children around the world get Christmas presents, but only a few people know that they're all made and packed here, in Santa's land. Thousands of elves work hard all year to make sure that each gift is perfect. Naturally, this would be impossible without a real Christmas miracle. Santa adds a spark of Christmas miracle in each box. That's why Christmas is always associated with smiles, joy, and fun.
look who's here! It's one of the goody two-shoes. Always get their amazing presents, unlike us. But not for much longer. All the naughty kids deserve presents too. Aren't we the worst of them all?
I'll show you who's a real bad boy here.
Thanks for your help. We need to hurry to Santa. One of the bad kids was caught, but the other one might already be in town. You're brave, so I know you can get the sleighs ready for us to follow him. Here, this may be useful.
I'll show you what miracles can happen in Santa's lands.
Isn't it incredible? Now I'll easily trick Santa and give the presents to all the bad kids around the world. Luxie, deal with that good kid!
Oh, this is really bad. Take a look at yourself. Santa's castle is magical, and only good children can go inside. Harmver stole your appearance so he can waltz right into where Santa keeps all the presents. First, you should get rid of that fir tree. I'll take Loxie to the local elf guards and catch up with you later.
Mr. Guard! I'm so glad to see you! This bad kid keeps following me! Please, can you hold him back so I can keep going?
Sorry, kid. You'll have to stay here till Sansa comes.
I told you! This is the bad kid that faked his way in here! Please, stop him!
Unbelievable! A naughty child? Here? How dare you! Seeing as how you're so bad, I suppose we'll have to put you to work. Maybe that will keep you out of mischief. I'll go find Santa. He'll know what to do with you. In the meantime, it's up to you to clean this kitchen. I'll ask Santa for a harsher punishment if it isn't spotless by the time we return.
it's you! Mr. Miller's looking for you! Please, don't tell anyone that I steal Candace's magic snowflakes! I come here every year to catch them so they can keep my rose alive. They even protect it from frost! My rose has suffered a lot, but I had a chance to sneak in here when Candace went looking for Santa. I arrived on my balloon, but the landing didn't go so well. While I repaired the basket, will you find a way to lift the balloon? Oh, wow! That's amazing! I hope they'll hold us. Are you ready for takeoff? Oh no! Oh, that was one rough landing. Huh? Where's my rose? Please help me find it. It'll help me get back on my feet. Thanks for saving me and my rose. I'll never forget it. Now you should hurry to Santa's castle before Harmverse gets there. I've been through a lot today. I should get somewhere warm. Please take this. It'll be useful.
You're too late. Candace already told Santa that a bad kid found a way here.
Yeah.
Everything went perfectly. All the presents will go to the bad kids. I'll make sure of it.
This child isn't who he claims to be. I'm sorry that your visit to the North Pole has been such a difficult one. If you stop Harmverse, I'll make sure you have the holiday you deserve. Mr. Miller, please gather the candy guards and cordon off the town. Christopher, I can return you to normal. But we must find Harmverse. Please help saddle the reindeer while I prepare everything for the ride.
Thank you.
I saw Harmvert heading there. We should look around and find him. Our only choice is to burn this evil toy. Please, hurry.
Thank you.
thank you. Hambers turned out to be even worse than I thought. But don't worry, we'll quickly catch up to him. I often use portals that can open in any chimney, but all the elves are in the town because of Hambers right now. I'll try to enchant the chimney. Please, find a way to open the portal. Here, take this.
Now, I'll gather all the bad kids and...
Find a magic staff in the presence. That will help us return your appearance. And hurry, I can't hold him for long.
Please forgive me, Santa. From now on, I'll be good, I promise.
Let's all take a sleigh ride together to celebrate.